So this is weird, right? Hulu is on Switch. It's been on Switch now for a little over a month, and I use it. I have an active Hulu subscription. I use it quite frequently, actually, because it's nice having, while I'm working, having Hulu play on something besides my computer. But there's still other streaming services that are missing, right? Netflix, Amazon Prime being two of the big ones. Some people might want Vudu. I personally would like to see DirecTV Now come to the platform. But Netflix is obviously the most popular one in the world, the most popular streaming platform in the world for consumable TV and movie content. And it's not coming to Switch? Maybe? Customer service on Twitter responded to someone asking specifically about it. So the question originally came from @NintendoScreens, and it says, "Hey Netflix, is there any word on when Netflix may be launching on Nintendo Switch? The demand is high. We are eagerly awaiting its launch." And Netflix customer service responded with, "Hey there, there are currently no plans for Netflix on Nintendo Switch. We appreciate your feedback on it." And he like did a exclamation point at the end. And so there's some people who say, oh, you can't listen to Netflix customer service, right? They only know so much. They're not going to be the right people to talk to about this situation. But it's really the only people we have to talk to about this situation. Netflix should be on Switch. Whether or not you plan to use Netflix or not, or if it's a big deal to you or not, it's a big deal to some people. The Switch can easily run it, just like it's running Hulu. But to say there's no plans is baffling. There was actually a rumor way back when, way back in early 2017, that Switch already had a Netflix app ready to go and Nintendo wasn't letting it launch. Now we're hearing from someone who at least works at Netflix, as a customer service rep anyways, on Twitter, saying that, no, we have no plans to even make a Nintendo Switch app. Well, what is that? Why? This actually brings light to this whole situation of streaming apps on Switch. Why is Hulu there and why is nobody else there? Why is it just Hulu? And I'm actually starting to wonder if there's an exclusivity contract in place between Hulu and Nintendo. Let me explain. Disney bought out Hulu. Disney owns Hulu. Disney is actually going to start taking their content and leaving Netflix as of 2019. The contract with Netflix ends at the end of this year, and Nintendo, Disney's going to take all of their content and put it on their own platform. Well, now that they own Hulu, it's very likely they're going to take that content and put it in Hulu and consolidate their streaming services down to one service, Hulu, plus all of Disney's shows and movies and all that stuff. And that's going to really entice people to switch over to Hulu who are enjoying getting that content on Netflix. It's actually going to make Hulu an even bigger competitor with Netflix than it already is with its original series and all that. So it's going to be very interesting to see how that plays out in the space. But it also makes me wonder if they also aggressively pursued an exclusivity contract with Nintendo. Now, I have no evidence for this. This is pure speculation. But it's the only thing I could think of on why a Netflix rep is saying we have no plans to bring Netflix to Switch. Maybe there's no plans to bring Amazon Prime either because Hulu locked down an exclusivity contract with Nintendo to eliminate the possibility of competition for their platform once they bring all their Disney stuff over in 2019. It's just a theory I have, but if it's true, Netflix has zero plans of even making a Switch app. That tells me that there's obviously something going on behind the scenes, assuming we can trust this Twitter customer service rep. I know, a Twitter customer service rep, what do they know? Well, they know more than you do, they know more than I do, because they actually work for Netflix. So that's really all I can say about that. I'm baffled if that's happening. How big of that paycheck would Disney have had to cut Nintendo? And it's really interesting too because Nintendo works directly with Universal Studios. So like to have like a competitor with Universal Studios buy a potential exclusivity contract on Switch. And why Switch? And why now? Is it because Switch is blowing up and it's a tablet? So that just made Disney and Hulu naturally more inclined to maybe get a partnership deal? I have no idea, but this is just insane to me that this is happening, that we might not get Netflix on Switch basically ever. That's what this tells me. When I read this, I'm like, wait a second. We're entering year two of Nintendo Switch soon, and Netflix still has no plans to release on the Switch, no plans to even create an app for the Switch. What is I mean, I guess a lot of us would say, oh, they're waiting for Nintendo's Online. We're waiting for, maybe everything's going to be behind the paywall. Maybe we're just not going to have it at all. And what does this mean for the YouTube app of all things, right? YouTube. Why can't we have the YouTube app? Well, it offers a paid streaming service, of course, and Disney might not want this. I know it's all speculation, right? I'm making a lot out of very little information, but I'm just trying to wrap my mind around if this is true, if it is true that Netflix has no plans to even make an app for Switch, something's going on. Because Netflix, as we all know, Netflix is on everything. Everything. So for it not to be even planning to release on Switch, something's up, guys. Something's going on behind the scenes. Anyways, folks, you guys let me know what you think about this potential news down in the comments below. I am Nathaniel RoboJets from Nintendo Prime, and if you like this video, you know what to do. If you dislike the video, hit that dislike button. Subscribe for more content, and if you hit the bell icon after you subscribe, you'll get notifications for every video we upload, every live stream we do. And you know what, folks? I will just catch you in the next one.